It were always raining in Denley Moor, except on days when it were fine, and there weren't many of them, not if you include drizzle as rain. And even if it weren't drizzling, it were overcast, and there were a lot of moisture in the air. You'd come home damp, as if it had been raining, even though there hadn't actually been evidence of precipitation in the rain gauge outside the town hall. And the humidity level on the weather chart was constant for the entire period, despite...